Welcome aboard.
Bienvenidos a bordo.
Benvenuti a bordo.
Dindi tanrap.
Welcome aboard, and thank you for flying United today. We appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Please make sure your phone and all electronics are switched off and stowed. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, your seatbelt should be fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, even when the seatbelt sign is off. In first class, secure the shoulder strap by placing the metal fitting over the locking device and pulling on the strap until it clicks. The shoulder strap must be secured for taxi, takeoff, and landing. To release, push down on the metal fitting and lift. If you're seated in an exit row, you may be required to assist the crew in an emergency. If you cannot perform the functions described on the safety card, please ask a flight attendant to be reseated. This 747 is equipped with 12 exit doors, 5 on each side of the main deck and 1 on each side of the upper deck. When opened, slides will automatically inflate. Some exits are equipped with slide rafts. During a water landing, do not use the indicated exits unless advised by a crew member. For customers in the upper deck, in a water landing, your primary exit is down the stairs and out one of the main deck doors. Slide rafts detach from the aircraft and serve as life rafts. If you must evacuate the aircraft, leave all carry-on bags behind. Exit path lights will illuminate and guide you to the exits. Each of the 12 exits is marked with an overhead sign. Please look around now and locate the two exits nearest your seat. The closest exit may be behind you. If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. If a strap appears, pull it down to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others. You'll find a life vest under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear it open, remove, and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Pull the straps from the back and attach the hooks to the ring in front. Pull the waist straps away from your body until they are tight around your waist. In first class, secure your shoulder strap over the life vest. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on one of the red tabs. If additional flotation is needed, pull the second red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes. Smoking is not allowed on this aircraft. It is against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy lavatory smoke detectors. For your safety, you must follow the instructions of our crew members and obey posted and lighted signs. We'll be taking off soon. Your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest should be stowed. Make sure your seat back is upright and that your seat belt is securely fastened. Please review the safety card located near your seat. If you have any questions, please ask your crew.
Thank you for flying United.
Dhanyavaad.
Vielen Dank, dass Sie heute mit uns geflogen sind.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
Thanks again, and enjoy your flight.